We had to put our home in the repair shop before heading to Baja, Mexico, so we decided to stay at the Downtown Clifton in Tucson, Arizona. It's actually a 1948 bunkhouse that they renovated. It looks very Arizonian and was a great two-night stay before heading to Baja.